A very warm welcome to our respected principal ma'am, all our loving teachers, my fellow friends and juniors, and everyone who's watching the online Teachers Day program of 2020. As we all know, Teachers Day is celebrated on 5th September, which is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the first Vice President and the second President of India. He has always been a symbol of academics and education and is remembered as one of the greatest thinkers of 20th century. Though the world is fighting a raging pandemic and we are all locked up in our houses, nothing can stop us from paying a tribute to our dear teachers. For the past few months, our teachers have been working tirelessly to communicate with us and provide us with classroom-like learning through the online classes. So today, on this auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day, we the students have prepared a presentation of the various new talents that we have learnt during this quarantine period to thank our teachers from the core of our hearts and wish them a very happy Teachers' Day. We will start the program by portraying our very first experience of online classes.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
So, as you all know, this is a new beginning and a new day in the virtual platform. So, let us make this journey better together. And so, without wasting much time, I would like to start with the first prose of your syllabus, that is Michelangelo. So, please turn to page number 102. So, as you all can see that Michelangelo is written by Gulzar, and Gulzar is also known as Sambhu Sinkara.
Yes, Srija. Srija?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear what I was saying?
Yes,
were
ma'am.
You I understand?
Yes, miss.
Okay, then you'll answer the first question. Please tell me who has written Michelangelo?
Ma'am, can you please tell me the page number?
Ma'am, I know the answer. Michelangelo is narrated with a kind of unusual earnestness that appears like an everyday occurrence. The short story is even commonplace, assumes a larger than life, a clear identity of its own, and something which is an extraordinary incident or an experience.
Very good, Sucharita, but my dear, where is your answer? Where is the answer that I asked
what
for?
What was the question?
Didi, lays ka packet la do, bhook lag raha hai.
Who is this? Sophia.
Yeah,
Sophia,
yes, ma'am.
Right? You are a prefect now?
Yes, ma'am, I am a prefect.
And you're talking in vernacular? No shame at all. Anyways, where is Rituji Mukherjee? I haven't seen her since I have entered the class. Rituji. Stop giggling. Where is Rituji? Let me see. Rituji. My God, just look at her, what she's doing. Good morning, Rituji.
Good morning, ma'am.
What were you doing all this time? Okay, tell me, what class is this? What class is this? Tell me.
Physics.
You are in a physics class. Early morning, what has happened? I don't know. This is behaving in a class. Rituji, stop rubbing your eyes and listen to me what I'm telling. Sir, one of you eating, one of you sleeping.
Ma'am, we have to leave for our next class. We have already got the link. Can we please leave?
Yes, ma'am, can we leave? We will be late for our class.
How much did I teach you? Tell me. How much did I teach? If you behave like this,
we will be late for our class.
Now.
Yes, we need to leave.
Yes, very good. See, Shritu, she has already left without my permission. Very good, girls. Very good. Stop giggling. Next day, I want to see a proper class. Leave now.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay. So, good morning, girls.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Why so less attendance today? Yes, girls, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Anyways, so many of you are absent today and I thought I'll give you all a good news today.
Ma'am, what kind of good news?
Okay, Principal Ma'am has suggested all the class teachers to conduct a day of online talent showcase day. We really want to see what kind of talents you all have acquired or you all have brushed up during this lockdown. So this talent showcase day will be conducted coming Monday. Okay, so see you all on Monday and looking forward to see all of your talents. So thank you, girls.
Thank you, ma'am.
Don't get too close, it's
stuck inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide.
When the curtains call is the last of all. When the lights fade out, all the sinners crawl. So they dug your grave and the masquerade will come calling out at the mess you've made.
Wanna let you down, but I'm hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come.
When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide.
They say it's what to make. I say it's up to fate. It's woven in my soul. I need to let to go. Your eyes, they shine so bright. I wanna save that light. I can't escape this now unless you show me how.
If you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide.
Stamattina mi sono alzato. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Stamattina mi sono alzato e ho trovato l'invaso. Oh partigiano, portami via. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Partigiano, portami via, che mi sento di morire. E se io muoio da partigiano, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. E se muoio da partigiano, tu mi devi seppellire. E seppellire lassù in montagna, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Seppellire lassù in montagna, sotto l'ombra di un bel fior. Tutte le genti che passeranno, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. E le genti che passeranno ti diranno che bel fior. E questo è il fiore del partigiano. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Questo è il fiore del partigiano, morto per la libertà. Questo è il fiore del partigiano, morto per la libertà. Questo è il fiore del partigiano, morto per la libertà.
Spreading all around my room. My world's so bright. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. so bright. It's hard to break.
सूरत देखनी सनू हीर तनी नार गुल रसानी छोपे कार सूरत देखनी सनू हीर तनी नार गुल रसानी सोमते अंदर कर चुके ओ बुढ़ी रुके सोचती बार शेर दी पूरा भी कटी नशी हनु कटी नयन तिलवार हीर की मत भरवी दारी
पाती है क्यों हुआ हमको यहाँ पे मुसाफिर है जो ढूंढे अपनी मंजिल का पता.
क्यों तूने दिल तोड़ा, क्यों तूने यूँ छोड़ा, क्यों तेरा भी रहे दिल को इंतजार. क्यों चली आती है, क्यों तर पाती है, क्यों हूँ अब भी मैं यूँ बेकरार. ए खुदा मुझको बता, तू रहता कहाँ, क्या तेरा पता पता.
तो यहाँ पे मुसाफिर है जो ढूंढे अपनी मंजिल का पता.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Salonie Chong. Je voudrais exprimer mes remerciements et ma gratitude envers les enseignantes qui nous ont constamment soutenus dans leur plateforme virtuelle et qui nous font comprendre différents dessins et aussi nous aider à franchir des étapes importantes. Nous savons que les enseignantes ne connaissaient pas cette méthode d'enseignement virtuel, mais leur aimable coopération nous a facilité la tâche à tous. Merci beaucoup.
안녕하세요. 저는 아지마입니다. 우리 모두는 세상이 힘든 지구를 겪고 이다님 무엇을 알고 있지만 선생님들은 우리에게 희망이 되었습니다. 그들은 우리에게 모든 어둠의 새벽이 있다고 믿게 만들었습니다. 그들은 우리에게 미래를 바라보고 또 나온 꿈을 꾸도록 동기를 냅니다. 우리 당신은 감사합니다.
Okay, so girls, it was a real day of fun and excitement for me. Did you all enjoy the show?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You know what? If you could have kept up this enthusiasm during your online class, it would have been so much better for all of us.
Ma'am, we really miss you a lot.
Yes, ma'am.
We miss you.
I know, right? And we teachers also miss you a lot. We miss the school premises, we miss the presence of you all in the classroom. But as we all know that we are going through a very hard time, and let us hope that we'll cope up with this pandemic situation very soon. And till then, we can only pray for each other to be well and stay safe and stay at your home.